Hey guys, this is your Ernst Drew, and to review the Shin Yon Leglick Batman movie Arkham Batman. So this is the box itself right here, and as I see, it's recommended for just 6 to 12, and this set SY68 Cree, and this is the 4th one in this set, and comes with 19 pieces, and this is the top, the side, their side, bottom, and finally the back. It shows you how to build the figure and the rest of the set, which they are all mostly from the Batman movie. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the box. So this is the figure itself right here, and as you can see, he is armed with 2 shurikens, and they look pretty nice. You have the Moss piece here, which under there you can see you got his eyes and the mouth, and does have a Moss over the eyes. This is a different kind of style of printing, which is pretty cool. So the torso print here, you have the Bat logo in the middle, you have some armor detail on the middle, you have the utility belt on the hips, you have the knee pads on the legs, and you have the boots. Does have side arm printing, which looks pretty nice, and this is the other side. Does have a pretty nice cape, and the alternate expression is him kind of laughing, I guess, with closed eyes. But yeah, so this is the back, shows you more of the armor and the belt. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for Batman. So this is the mini build that's included with the figures. So it's kind of like a platform type thing. I'm not 100% sure what it's supposed to be, but does have these forks at the front. Does have a platform for Batman to stand on, and the back you have these kind of cruster stuff thing, which is represented by the fire. So yeah, you can stand Batman on the platform, and yeah. So overall conclusion of this figure here. So how did I think of him? I think the figure itself, the quality of the figure is good, and details on the figure look very nice. And even if you are not a Arkham Batman fan, I recommend you getting this figure because it will look nice in any LEGO Batman collection. And speaking of LEGO Batman, I'm calling this a LEGO Batman movie because it's part of the LEGO Batman movie set. And yeah, I'm still calling it that. But yeah, I think the entire set itself here is very nice because you do get some nice figures, like the 4 of the figures from the Bricktober pack. So yeah, overall, I definitely recommend you getting this set if you are a big fan of Batman. And yeah, even if you don't want the figures from this Batman set, you should at least get this one because this one is really nice. So if you want to buy the set, I'll put a buy link to it down in the description box below, along with all my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's your video, thanks for watching, and